Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy VI. We had just... Oh, look, another battle as soon as we start. Anyway, we would just enter this forest and we're trying to get Quint and Beck to... I can't remember the name of the city right now. But we just left Doma and stuff. That's some nice looking water. Ooh, it's a recovery spring. Very nice. Can grind around here. In fact, that sounds like a good idea. But that wouldn't make good video, so I won't do it. And I'm not really having any trouble when I'm actually paying attention to what I'm doing. What's over here? Aw. I was trying to use one of those other combinations. Wasn't it either. I'll check after this battle. That's not it either. These sword tech is working well. There we go. Skills, blitz, down, right, left, down, left, left. Huh, I thought I was pushing that, but putting that in. And then X, Y, down, up. Try X, Y, down, up. Suplex. Cool. Didn't we miss, so we don't know how effective it really is. Let's try the other one. Oh, I think he's going down. Damn it. This isn't good. Come on. This is bad. Well, shit. Well, where would we end up continuing? Go back to Mog, right? Yeah, we go back to Mog. I would rather not trek through all this again. So, what's this? We're right back. Arbol. What's that do? Wow, that is awesome. Use that more often. And let's hang out around the recovery spring a lot more this time. We'll actually grind. Depending on how long it takes for me to get through this area safely, I might fast forward a bit. Love an Aura Gold now. Wow. Oh, we're getting crap experience from here. We can't grind here. This is going much better. Oh no. Incorrect, goddamn. Come on. And Arable. I want to see if Arable is does area damage or anything. It looks like something that would hit deal area damage. Oh, we left. Let's head back in. Damn, that was stupid. I didn't even realize that. Head back to the recovery spring as fast as we can. It's really awesome looking. What does Sword Tech 2 do? Did nothing? That's helpful. Heal up again. Not like it's gonna run out or anything. Couldn't I walk through there before? Whatever. This way. Oh, we get to see if it does area damage. God damn, stop with the fire. Arable. Okay, it only attacks one. Good enough. I messed that up. Okay, as soon as this is over, we're gonna heal up. Okay, got some tonics, nice. Okay, X. Doot, and doot. There we go. Ooh, a train. Might be survivors. This feels kind of creepy. Something crazy is gonna happen. I know it. Thank you. Okay, those are trying to drain magic, but thankfully we have no magic for them to drain. One-shotting them all, very nice. Our bolt and dispatch. I wonder if we can find a save point around here. Head this way. Maybe there's a save point. Okay, that's not that way. Try a suplex. We didn't get to see how much damage it actually does. Seems like that enemy heals 5 HP every turn or so. So this is work. Ooh. Nice. Sword deck. And he's our bolt. XP's much better around here. Let's double check our HP. Could go for some tonics. There we go. It carries the departed to the other side. Head for the engine. What's that? Try dispatch and aura ball. Okay, so it doesn't work. Okay, good. Didn't have very much. I'm wary about what that is. Okay, let's save the game. We definitely don't want to die around here. Missing data, yes. Hello, fine sir. I manage this train. What business do you have here? Tell us about the train. Hello, fine sir. Got a mysterious party member. Cool. That's the back of the train. So let's head forward. Oh wait, was that another one? Back attack. Got a ghost buddy. Let's grab the other one. 11 XP, that's crap. Now let's grab this other guy. Bring it along, sure. Now we have two extra party members. How are we on top of the train now? Is our bolt. Lots of extra party members. Oh, that one's an enemy. Arbolt, Sword Tech, and fight. Yeah, that was it. Okay. That's a lot of damage. Incorrect. Aw, man. Dispatch. There we go. Let's see if our mysterious party member has any skills. No, it doesn't. Possess you actually do. What was it, an auto kill or something? Oh, it is an auto kill. Well, if we die, we'll know what happened. Jump. Oh my god, that's awesome. Hey, good enough, man. Detach it. Zortek, Blitz. There's a save point up ahead, so we should be okay from this point on. More Sword Tech. And another Aura Ball. Oh, what's that do? Oh yeah. 50% HP. Aura Ball. And fire. However, how do we get past? Oh, what the hell is that? An Overmind. Hands down. Forgot to even input anything. Wait, am I recovering 7 or healing or losing 7 every time?
Yeah. Experience. Nice.
Almost 500 gold. Oh, just had to push it again. Of course. Blitz. There we go. So little experience. I'd say. I don't think it's worth using a tent. Heal him. Tonic. No. And save. Giving us a save point, so it must be almost time for a boss. I mean, if there wasn't a boss at the end of this train, I'd be kind of disappointed. Cool, it leveled up. Gotta go fast. Oh, a dinner car. Yep, had a feeling. Bring me everything you got. Worried. Awesome. But I just did. Yeah. so we have basically a recovery spring, but how do we get past those guys? Oh, you can go around? Wow, I'm stupid. Incorrect, god damn it. At this point, I might as well just go back and heal up again. Yeah. Actually, we'll just use a potion. And we'll head back in. Received earrings. Equipped. Optimum. Optimum. Item. What is earring actually do? Raises magic damage, more powerful if paired. Ah. So we'll give that to Maya as soon as we can. Item. I'll save the potion. There we go. Now let's hurry on up. Room. Manic. You got a mini boss. Oh, no, just a boss. Not doing much damage. That it? Seriously, that's it? I should have expected that. Monarble. Attacks. Anyway, it's the end of the episode. I will see you guys next week. Thank you.